Hi everybody, how are you? It's Dr. Waltman at Greater Long Island Dental. I know a lot of you are familiar with our technology and our 3D printing capabilities in terms of your dentistry and how it can benefit your cases. In light of what's occurred with the coronavirus lately, what we've sort of utilized our printers for is something sort of out of the box. So we have some 3D technology where we can take facial scans of our faces, and then through the technology of our printer, we can print custom face shield frames that go over our existing masks. The purpose of this is to provide an extra layer of protection for both our staff and our patients. It takes typically most of the masks that we utilize in dental practices are level one masks. By incorporating these custom frames that go over our mask, it can convert a level one mask to that of a level three. We're doing this for our team, and we've also doing this for a bunch of the local dental practices in our area that don't happen to have our technology, just to help them and their staffs as well. I hope everyone is well. And look forward to seeing you all soon.